It's actually really interesting. I looked up how they got permission to use that song, Running Up That Hill. Kate Bush, who's the writer of that song, she really lets movies and like media companies use the rights to her song. She's like kind of famous in the industry for being hard to get permission to use. And the Duffer Brothers, the creators of the show, they like developed every single scene that song would be used in like really early and like created this like really detailed pitch of like how it emotionally connected with the themes and presented it to like Kate Bush. And luckily, Kate Bush was actually a huge fan of Stranger Things already. So the team saw like the vision of the song and like Bush granted her permission.
That's crazy.
There's a reason you hide from them.